This is my fight song. Hello? That is my right song. Get the fuck out of the way! Hello?
I'm trying to calm down.
Oh, shit. Let me get up out of here. I don't need no witnesses. This nigga threw up
all my stuff.
You should have called 911. Somebody about to die. Nigga think he in a movie? This ain't Bill Jackson. What is he doing?
I really don't know why you
trying to act over there acting a fool. That nigga missed his season.
I'm just so glad that I got up and left before he got back. Right now, I'm speaking in tongues because I couldn't describe what I would have done to that balloon.
Hey, holy mother!
Ooh, I just imagine myself just slapping that bitch upside the back.
Yeah, you don't sound me.
Please.
Police report. Do you know what time of the month it was?
He could have been on his period. I don't know. He act like a bitch. Could have been. So,
do you want to go to the club?
I don't know if I want to go to the club tonight. Because I know he probably going to be there.
Ain't nobody scared of Rominiqua. Mm-hmm.
Wearing that same Pelly outfit for the 90s.
For the 90s. That's that bitch signature look.
I'm going to post it on the wall with them other old ass niggas.
Need to be posting a job application. Man, you be in the club more than the bartender. It's like, shit, do you want to work
you
there?
You made me laugh.
But don't laugh. I'm serious.
I'm not trying to laugh right now.
I'm seriously trying to make you have some fun. I'm about to drag that bitch next time I see Rominiqua.
Right.
We can get some cookies and cream, ice cream, some Oreos.
Yeah, the Oreos.
I know the Oreos. I'll be right over. All right,
man. Bye.